measure and mark 30 inches from the floor to the underside of the dispenser and 12 inches away from the appropriate side of the WC. Open dispenser with key. Place back plate of open dispenser against the wall and mark screw holes. Drill marked points with appropriate machine and drill bits. Push in wall plugs. Place back plate of dispenser against the wall at appropriate drilled points and fix screws. Put mini jumbo T-roll in the dispenser and close it. Pull the toilet roll from the opening on the underside of the dispenser.